she was afraid of. Now I'm glad.
Because I think it's important to all of you. ATL, huh? It's so good to be here back in the South. That's where I'm from. I'm from Dallas, Texas. But it feels so good. Hospitality is incredible. These people are so fucking nice. Everywhere you go, it's like, damn. Why can't big cities be like that? Like LA, people aren't nice everywhere you go. But here they are. And it's good to be back, so. We're gonna have some fucking fun tonight, right? I thought, wow, I love you too. That was so passionate. I love all of you. Anyways, I do. Anyways, before I start this show with you guys, I want to take a second to introduce my incredible band. And I also have an incredible crew. How many of you guys got fed today? Yes! Yes! My crew is so incredible. TC, all of you, I love you so much. I'm talking a lot right now. This guy goes, yeah, you are. I'm gonna shut up. But before I do, let me introduce my band. Give it up for Britt Bowman on the drums. Give it up for Liam Bose on the bass. Nina Strauss on guitar. And Danny McGinley on the keys. I think you guys might know this next one. My favorite love song I've ever written. And I wrote it while I was falling in love. And the second song is me and my boyfriend's song. And so, obviously, that song was a part of me falling in love. And these songs are, yeah, really important to me, so there we go.
Oh,
Sarah. Well, please give it up for a good friend of mine, Emily Armstrong.
Yeah.
Sent in your stories about how you relate to it. And I just wanted to say that if you relate to this song, I'm so, so sorry. Nobody should be able to relate to this, but if you do, I want you to know that I see you, I hear you, and you're so, so loved. I love you.
Numbers told you not to, but that didn't stop. like